The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Championship!
And here he comes!
You have to be ready for something like this. You get caught sleeping, you deal with the consequences.
The ref motioning to get in the ring now.
Yeah, I think the referee's at the end of their rope.
You can only push a referee so far, Corey.
With suplexes, slams, arms are all painful, but being slapped like that is humiliating.
You would know, Saxton.
Down with the Samoan drop. Answering back.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Ah. Oh my God, what a forearm!
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Float over.
Oh.
Into a DDT!
Spike.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Hooked up, and DDT!
Scoop slam!
STO takedown!
He continues to press forward.
It is all going his way right about now.
Brainbuster!
Compressing the neck with that kind of force can't feel good.
And gets tossed back into the mat. Going for a pin for the championship. And now this match has officially begun.
I'm not even sure the word official is in their vocabulary at this point.
I think you're right, Saxton, and I love it.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
He fends off, covered by the champ.
And he manages to kick out at one.
Not getting a two count at this point has to be fair.
Him pay with a counter.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
And now the pressure's mounting on him. This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
These two battling to a dead heat with these rules.
Able to avoid there.
Fire Samoan drop.
The challenger not looking good right now.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
In the corner.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Certainly sending it.
There's the pin, title on the line.
And there's the kick out.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Booing all you want. He's just feeding off it more.
Oh.
superiority really looks like. Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Watch out. Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
Brash decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Off the barricade. Oh, and he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Elbow drop. Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on, gotta get back in the ring.
Eight.
Appreciate him while you can, folks. He's not getting paid by the hour.
He grew tired of his smug attitude.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Uh-oh.
Face full of turnbuckle. Dangerous spot for him to be in.
This is obviously about winning at all costs. Going up top.
Top rope now. High risk maneuver. The avalanche. Butterfly suplex. Climbing to the top rope.
Champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor are going to lose easy here.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left for these men? Body slam.
And he's just become merciless here. It's been a smothering attack keeping him ahead.
There's the sling blade. Basement drop kick.
What an impactful STO.
Just hot shot it to the outside.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Look out.
Look out.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a
breaker. We're beginning to reach a point.
Two and a half in the waning moments of this match.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Caught with a neck breaker.
Those last hits rattled the champ.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Flipping the script out of him there. And here we go. Just turned that.
We're gonna get a little creative.
Butterfly suplex. Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Slap.
Ah, feet, but he won't like what's coming.
Lift off.
He'll take things into the ring.
Down in the basement with a drop kick. He's going for it all. Blast off! Splash! This is what you call high risk.
Feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Oh, setting them up.
Like, yeah, an abdominal stretch.
Oh!
Didn't see that. Yikes. We could have a new champion.
And a new champion is officially crowned.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Here is your winner, and